Welcome back, my fellow wolves, to another episode of PowerWash Simulator. This is episode 24, and I'm Wolfie. In the last episode, we have cleaned the helicopter. Let me make sure my mic is in my direction of my face here. Anyways, we're now going to clean the mayor mansion. Alright, this is for Mayor Jefferson, the 13th. Don't find it. Someone with too much time and egg on their hand has seen fit to bombard my man Nathan Abel with ballistic most foul. Don't ask me why. I'm as fair and normal as male as the town ever seen. Yeah, you may basically make you lose your own pet. And I'm sure you appreciate security is a premium right now, so I'm afraid I won't allow you onto my privacy. Instead, I had to provide you with a voucher for it and extra large washer extension is for the cheapest one. I'm not made of money. One last thing, there might be a small element of graffiti on the gates. Please remove those as well while you're out there. Much fly. Let's work this out. So basically, I have no extension whatsoever, I think. Now, let's see how... I can't even reach that far. Give me one sec. Let me push something for the shop here. Where is it at? Not these. Not that. Okay. Where the heck is it? Here it is. So there it is. I wonder why I can't reach that far. I wonder why. Well, if I use the yeah, basically you have to use the I don't understand why he won't let me onto the party to clean his extinct. But I can at least reach it from here, I think. I can't even reach over there. Oh wow, I can reach right over here, but I can't reach the other way. Huh. We might be out of launch here. We should be fine by now. I said by now, anyway. Can you let me be onto your party to clean your stuff? Huh. Let's clean this stupid gate. I can't allow you to be onto the area without... Yeah, right. You can't let me in. Pasta and number of eggs is it? Yes, it is. Governor Stevens said he never seen such an extensive sustained attack made. See the like attack of the hens here. There are over 100 of them launched over a period of 15 minutes. I wonder why. Very hard to get the I can't really get these. It's just that it's gonna take itself some time. But you already know what that means. Gotta use the most extended power wash so I can have the beat things here. It's alright, we have about hundreds and more to go. Seems like it. Let's start with the gates before I do anything else. That's weird. That is suspicious. I really hate doing somebody's senses. Huh, once we get done with this, it should be smooth sailing from here. We're not on a boat, you know. Metal. We got like about, what, 2, 3, 4 more fences to go? then the rib bodice you can see stuff on. The sheer value of hue in the yolk. From a rich archery to an almost lemon yellow. Huh. Are you gonna say something else? Quiet, men's mindset gives my pure white alabaster pillow. I wonder why you have got the most hate. I can't let you set foot on my property because of reasons. Yeah, for a power washer to do the job, they have to have access to your property. It like common sense, you know. Oh yeah, I'm 47. Just got to get this fixed here. Yeah, too bad he doesn't have to get another new set of brains. The male in this game. Don't even know what's from up for what's down. Of course it is, but still. I'm out of getting stuck with doing all this. You guys like my scarecrow hair? One, two, three, almost half of this already done. You know what, this literally remind me of jokes I heard once. I want to actually tell you guys this. An apple, church pews in a splendor went to a bar together. I wanna know what the bar literally say. It literally says something about stupidity at its finest. I know. But I know for a fact it's literally called stupidity at its finest. Well, at least I fixed this stupid. That's one of the stupid fences. So I said multiple stupid fences. Say, does your job work fan have a logger? I only want your job doing it, but I don't want anyone else finding out. I'm sure you know that my poor useless, the memorial cat is still missing. We've all been frantic with Roy. I wonder why. Yo, poor Memorial cat. It can survive. It's literally a cat. It survived on Earth for so long. Unless if your cat not real, that is. I need a much powerful hose, you know. Huh, I wonder what next. But you know what they always say, the cat probably don't want to be even near the mayo. My poor cat is missing, but you should kept out a bad leash on it. Not my job to know. All I did is clean building for a change, that's it. I wanted something. They gave me a... Well, you already know what it is. Do I have I don't even have a ladder. I don't even follow on. Very difficult to reach over here. You know what? I think I'm going to get the other nozzle here. Where is that? I'm guessing that's it. Same nozzle. can't really reach up there. But I can actually reach right here. I literally still don't understand how I can't get up there. Apparently other people from the town here have reported missing cats too. It was the same when I started wearing shit, you know. Must be the worst one yet. I can't even get up there. Oh yeah, look like I got to use the But I found like a way I can't really do this. Well, I found a way. Let me go over here. Stairs complete. I think I like the hole. Oh man, here. How on earth am I not even getting there? I can't even reach out there. I need a ladder or something. Did I pack one up? Why not? That's a lot of crap. Extra long extension. So we gotta use this right here. To get to here. Now, without this, I can't reach over here. I have an extension, but not an extra extension. So we have to do the rest with this. But it's not close. So we still got the fence cap. With Pandem. Law bases. I wonder where the wall bases are. I know him right there. Fence cap. Okay, we got only got the fence cap now, so. There we go, finally. This is what we already did. We had to use the long extension in order to get the size there. Many thanks for your work, Doorfinder. That is more like the kind of magnificent mansion you could include a multi-million pound deal inside. Is it not much a fly? Okay. Unfortunately, this is where we had to get off. My name is Wolfie, and I'll see you guys into the next episode.